everything you've heard about the newly renovated Fortune City, Nevada? It's all...
Gay!
Unbelievable things happen here. Explode your senses. You can risk it all with cutting-edge competition.
Smile.
That's good. Maybe you could practice in front of a mirror or something.
Lose your head. Or just maybe, your heart. Open yourself up in Fortune City.
Your favorite player in the game, DovahkiinJr. Starting up his Deadvising 2 Let's Play because he's just finished Deadvising 1. Like a sick boy. Definitely like a sick boy, okay.
Hey, you're on in 2 minutes, Mr. Greene.
My
name's Chuck.
Chuck West.
Yeah, yeah. Look, I need you to sign this release form before you go out there. Oh, and don't forget to include your next of kin. Her name is Katie. Can you take her somewhere safe? Yeah, I'll take her to the green room. Go with the nice man, Katie. Don't worry. I won't be long.
The owl. Said lesson two. I'm so scared.
I heard you lost your wife in Vegas. I guess you suck at killing zombies, otherwise she'd still be around.
Save it for the show, shithead.
Zombies took our Willamette. They took our Las Vegas. But tonight, America, we're going to get a little payback.
Oh my lord. I was just merely the green guy who out wearing helmets.
And now, it's time for America's
just wear main characters.
Game show. It's time for
oh well, party cast.
Is reality.
Ugh. Whoa, that's just illegal. Sexual assault. I'm sorry. This video has been restricted. Right, that's not funny.
You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna
win small. That's all I had to say. That. This is my favorite bit because. You get to kill zombies. Jesus Christ, I'm not used to this at all. I just played a shit ton of MVP with, you know, computer with my PS4 controller. And no way, shape or form. Wait to play this game, Jesus. Yeah, I'm winning still. Surprised. My performance is a bit limp tonight. No! First placed. I got like over 30,000 or so.
Alright! Let's wipe them off and hose them down! Let me hear it, people! And show some love for our winner tonight! He's a hero! He's a survivor! He's Chuck Greene!
I was hoping for a better ride from you, Chuck.
Whoa.
But maybe you just don't know how to handle the tight curves.
Yeah, got money. Still, it's only like 10 or 12,000. It doesn't matter how many points you get. I think you just got 10 or 12,000 or something. I think so anyway. But on this channel, I think I have like millions. So, I know I probably don't. I just said that. Because I know. I don't know. What am I wearing? Oh yeah, this is when I was trying to get a trophy. Can I watch trophy? I was just going around putting all curved items. Yeah, that's what you do. You just put a bunch of curves and then you get a trophy. Yes, I am a very sexy man. Thank you. I killed you! I'm joking. It's probably killed like someone in the game. I always said like 44 survivors, so I probably did kill some people.
Hey, do you know where the green rooms are?
Yeah, take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Well, that's really required. I am looking very smooth and handsome. Hamson, yes. Very smooth and handsome. Well, who do we have here? Mr. Chuck Greene turns around to star. I guess I think you're a big man now. Yes. Well, I bet nothing about you is particularly big. Whoa. I am offended deeply. Just like how I just got interrupted by a cutscene. By pressing the damn button.
The ladies were a little disappointed in your performance tonight, Chuck. But you must get that a lot.
Good night, ladies.
Sorry, but if someone says that to me looking like that, then well. Oh my god! Just died off of Vietnam, Jesus. Not even prepped yet. So just found, don't know what it was. That's funny, chair. Yes, it was Casey. Very many flashbacks. I don't actually know what to spell.
Oh god, she got me. She got me.
She what? Oh, it's my purse there. I have a purse on my wall and it just fell off. I'm gonna disperse it out. I just have to burn the blue tack on the wall. I'll get after this video, don't worry. Don't mind the fact that, you know, there's a zombie and all that. I just talk about how my purse just fell off the wall. I know, very interesting in this game. I know, just like how that guy just got Ian. Yep, that guy just got Ian. See, I'm very interested in this game. Yes, okay. But I'm actually going to turn the sound off. Frank! West! Oh wait, sorry, Chuck Lee. Forgot what game he's playing. Boom! Chuck West. Bosh! I am very handsome. Thank you. That failed. Thank you. Oh. He's dead. I definitely missed that zombie. Bosh! It's funny to think that didn't like the two was one of my best ever games I ever played. It is really funny.
Katie?
We'll still play it now, you know. Speed. What?
Get off her!
Get off her, yeah. 7 years? Yeah, about 7 years. 7 or 8 years now. So in Christmas 2011. I can't be asked about that because we're doing YouTube, not school time.
Katie, it's me, it's Daddy.
Yes.
Isn't it? Like what happened with Mommy?
Yes! Katie, what happened Katie, with Mum? Yes. Calm, I was just like this and everything. Okay. Oh my god! It's back up now. Well, yeah, you know. Ooh! Let's go. Oh, hi, dude. I'm a serial killer. Jesus Christ, mate. Might want to calm down. Oh, Pat is dead. Oh, it looks like he just came out days gone. I haven't played that game yet. I actually might play that game once I get my hands on it. My brother has it still. And yeah, if I complete it, he might give it to me. And I'll probably go for it on the air and then go for it on YouTube. That'll be fun. I guess. Platinum strip.
Hold on tight, Katie.
Wild explodes.
Get to the safe house.
Get to the safe. Not safe place. Yeah, no, I'm telling my jokes today. It's just like World War II. Vietnam edition. How do I these fucking zombies? Oh yeah, person, I'm gonna go and eat him. Oh no, I missed. I give up now. They can run away.
It's gonna be okay now, Katie.
I can't get a signal. Why can't I get a signal?
She was looking right at me and they had her and I couldn't do anything. She went down without a sound and I had to get out of there. I just ran.
And the solar face. The face of death.
A second, son. Listen, it's an existing condition, all right? It's okay, it happened a long time ago. It's only a matter of time before she turns. Hey, don't worry. I've got Zombrex.
Yeah, well, you better have a lot, because there ain't none here, and the rescue ain't coming for 3 days.
3 days?
Yeah, The reserves will already be mobilizing. But their first priority is to quarantine the city, and that takes time. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now. That's the standard procedure.
So we're stuck here?
There's a couch in the security room. Why don't you take her in there? It's quieter.
Thanks.
FCS stands for Fuck Cunt Shit. Just had to point it out there, you know. Otherwise you never know. That was a bad idea. I just, you know, got a USB stick here, and I just dropped it on the floor.
Where are you gonna get it, Dad?
You let me worry about that, okay, kiddo?
Yeah, we're just gonna do what we did the original.
How long have you been listening?
Don't worry. I won't say anything. There's a pharmacy in the Royal Flesh Mall. I'm Stacy Forsythe, by the way.
I'm Chuck. And this is Katie.
What I was gonna say is it's gonna be just like Dead Rising and where it's gonna go on a big fetch quest. Just find a bunch of random stuff like blenders and all that that we don't need, but we secretly do need. Somehow.
There's closed circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. Chuck, if you find anyone alive out there,
I'll do what I can. Keep an eye on my daughter, okay?
Let's go. Tube. All right, let's change up my clothes. Zombies her had a food and show up. More like Vens her had a food and show up. It's just like Dead Rising 1. I just sneezed. Thank you for listening. Stay tuned for the next part where I sneeze 2,000 times.
Hey.
Blah blah blah. I don't care. Just read it. And at this point, I just feel like not reading through anything. It's very annoying. Oh yeah, this door's meant to be locked, but you know, I've only completed the game, so. Here's crafting. You put stuff on the bench, and you create another weapon.
Yeah.
Right, there's this baseball bat with nails, which you'll never know. I've got others here, and there's my favorite weapon I can make right now.
Nice.
Zombie! Ugh! Alright, so we need to find Kay, but we have plenty of time to do other things. Which, to be honest, it's like, the problem with Dead Rising 1 and 2 is that between all these, like, you know, things, there's pretty much nothing to do, you know, like, right at the start. Because you're just going to a story mission, but, you know, it's just slow. Maybe not so much about Dead Rising 1, but like, the first, about, you know, until this, the end of this mission, find K and Zombrex. Yeah, it's just boring. Not much to do. Especially when you just go through the game for your first time without the maintenance stuff. Crafting.
Wicked.
But you all just got surprised how to spin a lightsaber. I know. DDT! Get down! Don't mind me, I just nearly killed myself.
It's a bomb!
Let's go, boys. And girls, but I bet no one's a girl. Because that's how mine's kind of works. Whoa.
Oh, great.
Very great, thank you.
Hey! I know you're holding out on us. Where's the money? Where's the safe? Come on! Don't lie to me!
We don't have a safe!
Don't lie!
Hey, dirtbag!
Let the lady go.
Oh, my God.
Why don't you mind your own business, old man? Exactly what I'm doing.
Chuck
Greene. Just here looking for some Zombrex.
Yes, I'm looking for Zombrex.
You're definitely gonna need some painkillers when I'm done with you. Talking to you is giving me a headache.
Oh. Yeah?
What say you give me some money? And I'll go get some for you.
Yeah, give us some money, Grandpa. We'll help you out.
How about it, Grandpa? You got any money?
Yes, we talk, but we don't move our mouths.
Hey, man, check it out!
But they're dead. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Blah blah, yeah. Am I really okay, me? It's okay, you saved up. Oh wait, it's okay, you saved up all your hat. you again! Are you in the house? You in for the night before night? Listen to the safe house where you reset and follow me and I'll take you there.
Awesome!
It was awesome. Killing you. Aw, oh, I missed her. I really wanted to kill her. In the pharmacy.
Never mind. I don't want to know. There's still people alive out there. We can't afford to have any infected in here.
You who is infected? You! The disease of being too retarded. Sorry, that was offensive.
This is just too much.
The same boat, yeah. I was dropped when I was a baby. Okay, game. Jesus, don't kill me over it. Oh.
Hey, honey. I told you I'd get some Zombrex.
See, that wasn't so bad, Dad.
You sure are Daddy's girl.
Look, Dad, I got a new power in Mega Man.
Mega Man? Kiss while engaged. Ugh. So, continue. Ugh. Gives it successfully. Ugh.
I've been told that we have received a broadcast from our field reporter, Rebecca Chang, who is inside Fortune City.
It is clear that the outbreak started in the Fortune City Arena during last night's Terror is Reality show. Information received from a behind-the-scenes source reveals that this outbreak was not an accident, but rather an act of terrorism. This shocking footage was obtained from a source inside the Fortune City Arena, the site of the Terror is Reality game show. It may be upsetting to some viewers. Initial reports suggest that the man in the video is former motocross champion, Chuck Greene.
What?
Greene, a member of the zombie rights protest.
That's not me. Look, we're two completely different people.
Acquaintances.
Don't know who he is.
I've seen him before. Who is still angry over his wife's death in the Vegas outbreak. This horrible act of terror appears to be an escalation of violence for the protest group. This is Rebecca Chang, reporting live from the Fortune City Hotel in the heart of Fortune City.
What? That's complete bullshit. That was not me.
Did you have something to do with this?
No.
No way.
This is a completely different fucking person, you fucking retard. Can't tell the difference. Look completely different. The hair, the face.
What possible reason would I have to do something like that?
Fucking outfit.
Why are they saying you're part of Cure?
I went to one meeting, once. After I lost my wife. Look, I don't know what the hell is going on here, but I'm being set up.
Jesus Christ.
I think I know why.
That's it, I'll just
like... the first time members of Cure have been falsely accused of being involved with an outbreak. in town protesting that awful show you were on.
Do you believe me?
I don't know what to believe. But you sure don't seem like a terrorist. And I know we weren't involved.
Look, we have 3 days before the military rolls in. That's how much time I have to prove I'm innocent. The reporter, the one at the hotel. The tape she had, it's a complete fake. She said she had a source. Whoever that is must know more. I need to find out where she got it.
She said she was in the hotel. I'll keep an eye on your daughter. I won't say anything to her. I don't want her to worry.
Well, yeah, my God, we got 72 hours. And yeah, so I'm gonna end it here because I'm running out of time in this video. But thank you all for watching this video. Sorry, it's probably gonna be short, but you know, the first hour of the game about is kind of, you know, stuff. But so I'm just gonna end it here. So the next part is probably gonna be a bit longer. And we're gonna be actually doing fun stuff. But thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed it, leave a like. If you want to hear me out, use your channel to subscribe. Also, thank you all for watching. So, our next video, see you guys.
Look, I don't know what the hell is going on here, but I'm being set up. I'm being set up.
You sell It's all bullshit. All of it. You sell
I'm being set up.